If only for tonight, let's put up any fight and go back to the way it could be. I know we're getting close to falling off the ropes. I feel it in the way you breathe. But no, I never will let you go. I never will let you go. No matter how the wind blows. Oh no, there's nothing that you can say. I never will go away. No matter what the wind blows our way, I'll see you once again the way I did back then. I'll ask you for your name. You'll laugh, then do the same. And somehow we'll begin again. But no, I never will let you go. I never will let you go. No. Feel the shadow. I can feel the break in your heart. But as you know, been at the ending. I'm already lending through the night. I go on pretending, but I know it's bending your light. I don't wanna love you. but I do. Blueberry farm. The recording studio is just in there that we did, oh, all my records in, actually. I've been like badgering my dad, who's also in there most of the time. And we've been recording these songs. It's been so fun. But yeah, that's about been my 2020, so I can't complain. And I've been raising baby chickens, which is different. Thought I'd be on tour. Instead, I'm raising chickens, which is actually really fun. But we just found, like, this miracle egg hatched this baby chick. Like, a baby chicken came out of a... It's crazy. I can't even explain it. Like, hens have to sit on the eggs. I don't know. Anywho, clearly you don't want to hear me talk about baby chickens this much. But that's been my day so far. And welcome to 2020. I'm going to play a bunch of new songs. Thank you so much for watching. It's really been... keeping me sane, engaged, happy, I don't, whatever you want to call it. I hope you guys are doing all right, and wherever you are, whether you're near my apartment in LA or around the globe somewhere, I hope you are able to kick back and kind of take your mind off things while you watch me sing to myself and to you. Anyways, let's see, what do I want to do today? I do want to do that song. I'm in a really mellow mood today, so you're gonna have to bear with me on that. I wrote this song, a very dear friend of mine passed away from an overdose the day before we were supposed to actually meet up for the first time in years, and it haunts me, shall we say. And I wrote him this song. We met years ago when I was 16. He was like my first love on Vancouver Island. I hold to the frame. Your eyes feel the same as how they if not for the pain, I'd think you were here and not so
Ready?
him go. I've gotta find a way to get you all alone. Gotta find a way to get you all alone. Gotta find a way to get you all alone. All alone won't be alone. Gotta get you. I gotta get you. Gotta get. I've gotta find a way to get you all alone. Gotta find a way to get you all alone. Gotta find a way to get you all alone. All alone won't be long. Gotta get you. I gotta get you. Gotta get you. Gotta get you. I don't know how I'm gonna sneak you away. My move and everything that you say. My mom once told me that the means finds a way. Well, the means are here, and I'm sure, my dear, you're gonna do just what I say. I've gotta find a way to get you all alone. Find a way to get you all alone. Find a way to get you all alone. All alone won't be long. Gotta find a way to get you all alone. Gotta find a way to get you all alone. Gotta find a way to get you all alone. All alone won't be long. Gotta get you. 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 Gotta find a way to get you on my own.
Kicking the rain, watching the puddles grow. I plow through the park, nowhere I want to go. Hundreds of leaves follow my every step, trying their best to get me to lighten up. More than you know, more than you'll ever know. I think about you more than you'll ever know.
Follow the street all the way to its end, and turn back around, recollecting all of my steps.
Friends pass me by, toss me smiles and waves. I play in their game, but just don't know how to play. More than you know, more than you'll ever know. I think about you more than you'll ever know.
You're no good for me. I've been erasing and cutting and pasting, but those corners always be, and you're still here. Oh, I've tried the lush life, tried the saint life, tried the love life, but escape is something from you I can't find. More than you know, more than you'll ever know. I think about you more than you'll ever know. La da 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 da
Hi. Okay, still doing okay over there. I totally forgot at the beginning to thank Creative BC, who, Kennedy, you're so amazing, have helped make these showcases possible and helped me record my record after losing the other record I recorded to a label. So thank you so much. It's just, you know, it's so important to look at the things that we're so grateful for. I know that I get bogged down and manic, especially this year, and then I have to be like, I like having the ability to breathe. I like Creative BC. I like the baby chicken that I found. And I love playing songs for you. I don't know which one I want to play next, though. Can you tell? I really created a set list today. I'll do this one. I haven't done this in a few days or a few times. It's cold and dark, waiting on November, waiting on the time alone. It feels a bit like taking to a lover that doesn't want to fall in love. What a shame, 'cause I've got
kissing, I guess that I'm slightly
face wakes me up in the night. It ain't right, no, it ain't right. I toss and turn, tussle and sway since we met. Oh, since we met. If I wait.
to be. Some people say violence is our nature. We live in a world that's cruel and always will be, cause it's meant to be. But don't come around here, I don't have the time. No, no, no one's gonna break my stride. Don't bother me, because the love I see could keep me going every breath I breathe. I don't believe, no, I don't believe love can be shut down. Love can be shut down. Some people say that fear is human nature. On that note, I don't care if you agree with me, but go vote. And on the second note of that note, I think this might be my last song. It's been so fun singing for you, and I hope you've been enjoying it, and I hope that very soon I get to do a show for you in person, and hang in there. We're gonna be okay. Speaking of hanging in there and being okay, I wrote this song kind of as my own lifesaver when I finished a record, and due to a lot of things, it got absconded into the abyss of a major label archive. And let's just say my music, to be honest, my career is, it's been one of the most important things to me in my entire life since I was about 5. So. In a little while, like a couple years. So it's very heartbreaking. But hopefully this song helps you if you're going through something similar, if you're feeling at the end of your rope.
Thoughtless, leave me forgotten.
Thank you. I hope you have a good night, and take care of yourselves. Bye.